Hello everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be doing the smoothie challenge. Well, we're just going to be making smoothies for each other. We're going to see who can make the best smoothie. We will hop into it right about now.
Okay, so I have bananas, yogurt, peanut butter, milk, and yeah, so I'm going to open up the bananas. And just cut them, put them in here.
You're real focused there.
And then we put
the milk in.
The yogurt and milk, great. So let me get a spoon.
All right. You gotta find the spoon, eh?
Where are the spoons?
They're in that drawer. Oh, this is a lot more comfortable.
Take a spoonful and then another spoonful. Okay, wash it off.
Got 9 minutes to do your segment.
Last thing is milk.
And then we blend it up. If you want help putting the lid on, do you know how much milk to put in?
Seems about good.
This is when we realize that this blender is back
to technical difficulties. Alright, now you just gotta pour that in a cup. Pour it in a cup real quick. That smells so good, though. All right.
So we're on to my segment. This is gonna be fun. Okay. So I gotta pop these bananas in the blender.
Studio's not wanting to work. That sucks. I tried to put some music in the last video, but it didn't work. It just was too loud for our tastes. Banini. Alright, let me get. You know what? Just get that in there. That seems like enough. How old is this crap? I don't know. February 2021, something. I don't know what day. That's gonna happen. Alright, so now, of course, some of them can. I'll keep that fresh. Chocolatey. Why does this honestly just look like a sundae at this point? I'm gonna pop some protein powder in as well. A small amount. So it doesn't taste too powdery. By small amount, I mean like very small. That's too much on the sides. Yeah, very, very small amount. Protein powder. Then, we'll see. This on the blender. My man. Yas. Alright. Here comes the noise. Got that. I'm gonna go grab a cup. Gosh. This is a lot. I might have to pour some of this in the cup. Save some of it for later. Not bad. That's all, and we're gonna go on to the tasting segment. So here we are at the tasting table. So I made this one for him, and he made that one for me. So we're gonna swap here. We're gonna taste them. Three, two, one. Not bad. A little room temperature, though. I would say a little bit of ice would have been good.
I don't know what to say about this
one. Honestly, not bad.
Tastes like an average banana smoothie.
Yeah. I mean, I should have told you. I make smoothies a lot.
Yeah. This is the first time I made a smoothie, so.
Alright, we're gonna try our own dinner. By the way, we are safe. We do not have COVID, so. Honestly, I could have made this better, though.
That's not peanut butter.
This is a weird taste.
Yeah.
This is questionable. I wouldn't say it's bad. I wouldn't say it's amazing.
I put this in the fridge for like an hour, this would be perfect.
This does not taste unhealthy, but it does not taste healthy. It's hard to explain.
Yeah.
I didn't put enough chocolate in.
I didn't put any ice.
Just like in my last video. That's gonna be my reputation, I bet. Just slipping in every video now. I don't know why I want to keep drinking this. It tastes... does not taste bad, but does not taste amazing. Or good.
I like mine.
Yeah.
I think you just vice.
I'm gonna go in with the syrup. Not mine. Just to
wait, see wait.
I can fix that. Oh no.
Actually, I think chocolate would be good with this.
I've had a chocolate banana. Peanut butter chocolate banana one before, and it's good. Let's see how this tastes now. It's hard to explain. It's really, really hard to explain. If we didn't run out of yogurt, maybe it would have actually tasted good. Overall analysis. Yours was really good.
It tasted like,
yeah. And how would you rate mine?
Probably.
What?
Like a 7 out of 10. I didn't really like it.
I mean, yours is 9 out of 10 for me. It was just, like, room temperature, which kind of stole the glory from me. I mean, it just took those few points down.
Few points, you only took down one.
That's it. Yeah, got 1 point down. But then mine, I would rate like a, I don't know, 5 out of 10. It's like medium. It's moderate. I don't even know how to rate this. It's weird. I wish you guys could taste this, but you can't. I wish I could just reach through the screen and hand it to you so you could taste it, but we're in quarantine and stuff. And also, I can't do that. Anywho, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!
Bye.